Using single-use plastic can be convenient, but it comes at a huge environmental cost to our planet and our lives. After incurring huge production and transportation costs that are used only once, mostly for a few minutes or seconds, they are thrown away. Sameera Satija, who has been a crusader for waste management, is taking an initiative to reduce plastic waste.
It all started when I used to see the bhandaras, the langars, chabils are happening. The styrofoam and the plastic plates were just lying over there. As I'm into the waste management and I know the journey of styrofoam and plastic disposables, these are very harmful. So I decided to start it on my own, just for the sake of those people who wish to change, who wish to bring change. I started with glasses. I distributed glasses into three to four groups who were organizing this chabil. And the response was tremendous. Within 6 months, we have been able to save 1,60,000 disposable till date, and we have 10 branches already in Gurugram and Delhi, and many calls are coming from all over India that we want to start this crockery bank kind of a thing.
Sameera made a beginning with around 100 steel glasses and 75 plates and created a Facebook page called Crockery Bank for everyone with a simple formula: ask, use, wash, return. Today, in a span of 6 months, she's been able to increase the number to over 2,000.
Single-use plastic is a part of our culture, but it has a huge environmental impact on all of us. Sameera's idea has really made a difference. All one needs to do is contact the crockery bank, use it, wash it, and return it. In this way, you're contributing towards saving your environment, our environment, and making India a better place to live in.